This mHelp clip has 4 steps. 1. Click the movie file that you want to resize. 2. Under Movie Tools, click Options. 3. Under Size, set the height that you want to use. 4. Set the width that you want to use. This concludes the mHelp clip.